Richards in traffic. That one hits Kiprusoff side of the net. Oh, they score. What a play by Ribeiro. Did he go between the legs? I think he did. We're tied at one.
He did go between the legs. That shot went through. I think it stunned Kiprusoff a little bit as he was laying on his back. Ribeiro sees he's down, catches the rebound, and makes a play out of it. And this will be on the highlight reels today throughout all the hockey land. Look at that. He's almost behind the red line and still makes an incredible play to bank it off Kiprusoff into the net.
12th goal of the year for Mike Ribeiro. He missed 15 games just back in. Mark Crawford thought he was terrific against Chicago. And you're not going to see too many like that.